Yeah, how are you guys? Well, this is another video, another proof to buy Vechain for all the people who doesn't like Vechain. You know, look the V, looks so beautiful. What it says, Vechain drug and vaccine traceable solution. China is currently facing a tragic vaccine scandal, where it was recently discovered that Chinese vaccine manufacturers provide hundreds of thousands of faulty and falsely documented vaccines to Chinese schools for children. China Food and Drug Administration has launched an investigation into vaccine manufacturers in Shenzhen biotechnology, revoking its license for human rabies vaccine and beginning recall for all unused vaccine produced by the company. Vechain, in partnership with the DMVGL, is leveraging public blockchain technology to rapidly advance drug traceable monitoring and security and auditing. In 2016, the State Council issued the National Information for the 13-50-year plan, in which blockchain technology was included. Now, 2 years later, blockchain technology has developed under the support and guidance of the state provide resource and policy. Vechain is the only approved, I want you to see this, Vechain is the only approved blockchain traceable provider in Shanghai and has been tasked to achieve the China traceable requirement by 2020. Vechain traceability solution is being developed and tested in Shanghai and will soon be rolled out across China. So this is basically one of the many solutions that Vechain is providing. Drug and vaccination traceable tracking of this merchandise, food merchandise, shipping merchandise, they are traceable everywhere. Vechain vaccine traceable solution will mitigate future vaccine manufacturing and scandal through accurate backtracking and accountability, targeted recall and disposal, real database early warning and risk management to enable targeted monitoring and potentially responsible parties, an exclusive ID for each vaccine. DMVGL and Vechain has taken an immense stride in advancing medical standards and security in China. The solution created in their collaboration has been nurtured by the Chinese state, but they will not be isolated to China alone. The blockchain solution engineered by DMVGL and Vechain will soon expand the globe, and the products and solutions rolled for China's government and enterprise are only the initial components of a much larger plan. And really, this is just one of the many uses that Vechain say. So this is another reason to buy Vechain, if you like it or not. But I am showing you here that this is a working product. Vechain is a working product. Plus, you can stake the coins. You hold the coins on the Vechain wallet and you can stake it and you get VTOR as a reward. Vechain now is at 1 point something cent. VTOR is like 0.001 cent. But in the future, this coin is going to be easily 35 to 40 cent. And the gas is going to be like 1-2 cent. So you do your own math. You like it, you buy it. You don't like it, you don't buy it. I show you proof here how wonderful is Vechain. That's why I am a Vechain holder and I believe in this project. Thank you and have a beautiful day.